Federal student loan payments are set to resume October the 1st. That will mark the end of a 19-month suspension put in place because of the pandemic. No payments have been required on federal loans since March of last year. Interest stopped adding up during that time as well, saving the average borrower roughly $2,000 in the first 12 months. The pause on payments and the interest waiver only apply to federally held loans.